such as Barack Obama, he's a very important person because whatever he does affects most of the people in the world. He was born 4th of August 1961, Honolulu, Hawaii, USA. He was first named Barack Hussein Obama II. His height is 1.85 meters. Barack Obama was born to a white American mother, Anne Durham, and black Canadian father, Barack Obama Sr., who were both college students at the university. Barack's mother remained an Indonesian oil manager and moved to Jakarta when Barack was 6. He returned to Hawaii, where he was brought up largely by his grandparents. He married Michelle Robinson, a fellow attorney. He was elected to the Illinois State Senate. In 2004, Obama was elected to the U.S. Senate as a Democrat, representing Illinois. In 2008, he ran for president, and despite having only 4 years of national political experience, he won. In January 2009, he sworn in as the 44th president of the United States and the first African American ever elected to that position. Obama is special to a lot of people, including me, because whatever he does affects many people on the globe. I think he is a leader because of how much he can influence a lot of the world in his hands. Obama influences a lot of people. For example, Obama creates political documents and makes important decisions. Obama is a great speaker. He's a good politic too. This person is a thinker, principled most of the time, and thoughtful. Now, not all leaders do what they promise. For example, saying there will be no war, but there is more war than before. The world is worse than ever. Now, my words are reflective, in Spanish, reflectivo, principle, de principios. Just now, these are the beatitudes. Respect, respeto, enthusiasm, enthusiastica, tolerance, tolerancia, integrity, integridad, empathy,